Welcome to Wild and Majestic Animal Channel. Kindly subscribe for more animal videos like this. Interesting facts about brown snake. The name brown snake refers to two different genera of snakes, found on two different continents. If you are in North America, a brown snake is a common name for Storia, a small, shy, non-venomous snake. If you are in Australia, Papua New Guinea, or West Papua, the brown snake is the common name for Pseudonaja, a genus of highly venomous snakes that includes the eastern brown snake, considered the second most venomous land snake in the world, according to Australia's Billabong Sanctuary. In North America, brown snakes are small, slender snakes and are typically brown to reddish brown or gray in coloration, said Sarah Viernum, Wisconsin-based founder of The Wandering Herpetologist. They have two parallel rows of dark spots bordering a light stripe down their backs, as well as pale venters with small dark spots along the edges. Venter is a zoological term for underside. In this case, it refers to the snake's belly. North American brown snakes are petite, ranging between 10 and 21 inches, 25 to 53 centimeters, in length, said Viernum. Juveniles have a yellowish collar around their necks and are usually darker in coloration than adults with a faintly spotted back pattern. These harmless brown snakes are often mistaken for copperheads and killed when they are spotted in suburban areas. Brown snakes and copperheads have quite a different coloration and patterns, however, according to the Savannah River Ecology Laboratory. Copperheads have distinctive hourglass-shaped bands on their backs, unlike the more subtle black spots of a brown snake. Juvenile copperheads have bright yellow tail tips, whereas juvenile brown snakes have yellowish neck rings. North American brown snakes are widely distributed. They are common throughout the eastern half of the United States, though they do not venture into high elevations. They are also found in southern Canada and northern Mexico, according to the University of Michigan's Animal Diversity Web, ADW. Brown snakes are sometimes referred to as city snakes because they thrive in residential areas. According to the Savannah River Ecology Laboratory, they are often the most common snakes found in urban areas. They spend time under urban debris, trash piles, construction materials, etc., and other forms of ground cover, such as loose stones and flat rocks. When not in the city, brown snakes live in forests, scrub forests, and marshes. Brown snakes are fairly abundant because of their ability to live in a wide variety of habitats. Brown snakes spend a good deal of their lives underground or under rocks, leaf litter, or logs. They mostly venture out in the evenings or at night, when they are sometimes seen crossing roads. They leave their hideaways during heavy rains in the fall and spring, according to James H. Harding's book, Amphibians and Reptiles of the Great Lakes Region. Brown snakes hibernate during the winter and sometimes share dens with other small, non-venomous snakes like garter snakes, red-bellied snakes, and smooth green snakes, according to Harding. Some predators of brown snakes are birds of prey, larger snakes, large frogs and toads, weasels, and domestic cats and dogs. They are shy, secretive snakes, but when threatened they will flatten their bodies to appear larger and release a musky fluid from their cloaca, said Viernum. Brown snakes are not venomous, emphasized Viernum. Humans have nothing to fear from them. They use their forked tongues to collect chemicals from the air that they then smell. Since they hunt primarily underground and in the dark, brown snakes rely heavily on this sense to find prey, according to the ADW. Brown snakes eat food that is easily accessible both underground and out in the open. They are prime predators of slugs, snails, and earthworms and play an important role in controlling the population of those animals. They are also known to eat salamanders, beetles, and soft-bodied grubs. Their teeth and jaws are specially adapted to quickly and easily pull snails out of their shells, wrote Harding. Brown snakes breed once a year. The male follows a pheromone trail left by the female and then uses his smelling tongue to double-check that she is a potential mate. He circles and touches her in what Harding considered courting movements and then inserts his hemipenis into her cloaca. North American brown snakes are a live-bearing species, viviparous, said Viernum. This means the mothers do not lay eggs, nor do the eggs hatch within her body ovoviparity. They typically give birth to between 3 and 40 young in the late summer. They reach sexual maturity at about 2 years of age. Brown snakes' lifespan in the wild is unknown, but in captivity, they live to be about 7 years old, according to the ADW. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and leave a comment below. Thank you.